Now let's look at a dangerous situation. Let's say a baby has gotten to a box of Tide Pods and has opened the lid. So to protect the baby and prevent it from eating a pod, the box deploys a 30,000 volt taser. Okay, so the baby's hand has been removed, so the baby can no longer grab Tide Pods and is therefore safe from poisoning.